back to another fabulous episode here on my channel, which I'm People Fly Fly Away, if you're brand new here, because this is a build challenge. So we are going to actually be doing the 10-minute build challenge. This is my fourth time doing this. I do it when I don't have time, okay? It's really easy, it's really nice, and I really enjoy it. So we're going to do it. Timer has started on my phone. I don't know how to put timer on the screen. I'm sure I could figure it out. So we're going to make an easy house, an easy, small, simple house, and where, up here we're going to have roofing, and the whole point is to make a full house. You have to have a kitchen, a bedroom, and like, you know, all that fun jazzy stuff, and so that's the whole point of this build, is to have a house that you can like have that stuff in. So it can like count like a real house, but it's not like, you know, it just took you 10 minutes to build it. So actually, instead of like having this be like a roofing area, I think we might have this be the porch. I really like porches on my houses. It's a big part of my aesthetic in my channel, is to have a nice porch. And then I think what we're gonna do is, I don't know if this is gonna be, I mean, that's gonna be too big, but you know, I think that looks probably fine, right? And back here, we're also gonna want another porch, for obvious porchy reasons. So we're gonna do that. In which my timer is saying I have 8 minutes to do the rest of this. That's great. I like short amount of times to do things, and then. More likely, I'm going, no, okay, cool. All right, great. I mean, the house does seem like it's a little more one-sided, but it's a problem we're gonna have to deal with, you know, with a build challenge like this. Okay, and then we're gonna need things like this. I really like the double columns. I used it recently on my stream when I built my, I just built a house, wasn't, you know, completely furnished and everything, and I used it on stream. Oh my god. When I built my characters that I play with on there, the Shay household or whatever, when I built their house the other day, it was like 2 days ago or something like that. And so, like, this is like nothing new, like, I've done it before. This whole double whammy stuff, okay. Now we have like a whole base to the house, we're going to come in here and we're going to put a door. We're going to put a door that has like, that takes up 2 blocks, because like a 1 block door is going to look weird. So a 2 block door, that's better than that door. I would say probably that door, go right there. And this back here also deserves a 2 block door. So, I've been really into this door for some weird reason, so that can go back there. Okay, now we have a square. We can actually probably put a full bathroom right there. And, I mean, it's kind of weird to walk into a house and be like, oop, there's the bedroom, but, I mean, oop, there's the bedroom. And I don't want to, like, knock it off either, because it would be, like, right, it would be too symmetrical. And then actually, I would say we can actually, it's gonna be kind of weird outside, but this is more of trying to get everything down inside. So we can do that door, so we can have even like a bigger kitchen, unless we put the kitchen off here, then we can have a bigger living room. Don't know. All right, now I don't think in the rules that it states, I should know the rules, I've done it so many times, that it states that you have to have a bedroom like in a room. I think it's just so you have to have bathroom, bedroom, kitchen, and living room. I don't think a dining room is necessary for a house. So, you know. I'm not gonna have one. Okay. Do I have enough time to furnish? Oh, we have 5 minutes, guys. 10 minutes goes by really fast. Especially when you're building. So we have 5 minutes. Alright, so on this side we're gonna need a shower, just a plain shower. And then we're also gonna need a toilet. Okay, and then on this side we're gonna need a sink. And these are my new favorite sinks at the moment. I really like how they become symmetrical. And then over here we're gonna need this. And then in here we're gonna need that. These are not necessary. But the toilet paper roll is necessary, I'll get yelled at. And then this I'll get yelled at. Probably get yelled at for having a grid on. Okay. And then bedroom. Because if any, oh my god, okay, we have 4 minutes. Okay. I'm starting, you know, to get a little racy. Also this is gonna go up at 3:30 instead. You got me, you don't care. Never mind. Don't listen to me. Okay. Well, we'll just make a bed over there and we'll get them a good bed. Like, can be expensive. Small house. Okay, we got them a bed, and now they need a nightstand. This thingy will do. Then we need a kitchen, in which I'm debating if the kitchen, I think the living room should be back there, so we're gonna make the kitchen right here instead. Oh. Yeah, kitchen. That's what I was looking for. For some reason, it blanked. Also, we're gonna use these counters, because they have some kind of marble top on them, but I don't like the blue, I just... Alright, we're going to use these counters instead, because they have a brown. I don't want the brown, okay? We're going to use these counters instead, because they have the white. Which was my intention. Oh, look. Okay. I would say... We need a stove. We also need a fridge. So unless we put the stove there, put the fridge there, put a counter in between. Good, good. There. Fridge. We'll use you. Can go there. A stove. Am I running out of time? 3 minutes. Okay. And a stove can go there. Okay. Then right here we need a tiny living room. I mean, I'm guessing this is gonna be like a one person type thing. There's no windows, I'm realizing that. Does a house need windows? I don't think a house needs windows. Oh, we just need a couch. It just needs to be a couch. It doesn't have to be like a good couch or a matching couch. It's just, oh, that's too big. Or is a smaller version of that couch? I know there's a smaller one. Isn't there? Are you smaller? You're kind of small. Okay. And then I would say a table, a TV, and for all you plant adventurists out there, a plant. Okay, and then we need lights. Light, light, and light. That way even inside the building. No, it's not? Okay, that's fine. Alright, and then for the last 2 minutes, we're going to do this very, very, very quickly. I hate how people just like, came into my house. I love that about everyone who just comes into my house randomly. Okay, that looks fine. Outside, just get some brick. Okay. It's a nice brick. I mean, this looks horrible. Okay? The house turned really bad real fast. Go upstairs. Get some brick on this. And there. And there. And yeah. And then, like, this has no roof. But that's okay. Who needs a roof? Oh my god, I'm running out. Okay. And then we're gonna raise the foundation. Like so, and I'm running out of time. I have 1 minute left, and I don't actually really know what kind of things I want out here. That looks fine, I guess. Yeah. Okay, and the house looks bricky, and like mad people live here because there's no such thing as. Sorry, I am eavesdropping on the wrong person. Okay, and then we need some stairs. God Damn it, I need stairs. Sorry, cursing, freaking out. Okay. Let's go over here. I really think they might break up today. Over here. Okay. And do I have time for windows? No. Nope. No time for windows. Or flooring. Or any inside bathroom stuff. Okay. Well, guys. Can you hear that? That's my timer telling me that it's been 10 minutes. That's on. Well. my 10-minute build challenge. Actually, I think this might be the most successful one. As in looking like a house. But then again, maybe it was a fail. I don't know. I will put 10-minute build challenge number 3. Because I'm pretty sure it's the third. But guys, if you like this video, please give me a big fat thumbs up. Don't comment down below. There's not going to be any pictures because yeah, I don't think it deserves one. But everything else will be there, you know. So, like this video, please give me a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below. And I'll see you guys all next time for another beautiful, lovely house.